So these are examples for a homework. Okay. The first example, if a matrix has 18 elements, what are the possible order it can have? Okay. And what if it has 5 elements? Okay. So in the year 2018, July 2018, so Karnataka PU board asked for 1 mark question here. Okay. If it has 5 elements, then what are the order of the matrix here? Okay. So therefore, these are the answers for you. Okay. If it has 18 elements, this is a possible order. If it has 5 elements, then order, possible order 0.1 and 185. Second question, construct 3 into 4 matrix. Okay. Whose elements are given by, first example, Aij is equal to 1 upon 2 into modulus of minus 3i plus j. Second example, Aij is equal to 2i minus j. Here, 3 into 4 means it contains 3 row and 4 column here. That is A11, A12, A13, A14. Then A21, A22, A23, A24, A31, A32, A33, A34 here. It is a 3 into 4 matrix here. So it contains a 3 row and a 4 column. First element denote the, first number denote the row here. Second number denote the column. Okay, it is a element in the first column. This is an element in the first row, second column. It is an element in the first row, third column. It is an element in the first row, fourth column. Like that, it is an element in the second row, first column. This is an element in the second row, second column. This is an element in the second row, third column here. It is an element in the second row, fourth column. And so on here. You have to construct a 3 to 4 matrix here. Therefore, here just I am giving a simple idea here. Okay, in this case A11 means put I is equal to 1, J is equal to 1 here. That is A11 is equal to 1 upon 2 here. Modulus of 3 into 1 becomes 3. Minus 3 plus J value is 1 here. So it is 1. Minus 3 plus 1 becomes minus 2, because modulus here, modulus means always positive, it becomes plus 2 here. 1 upon 2 into 2, 2 to cancel, so remaining is 1 year. So therefore, the answer is 1 year. Okay. So A1 to here. So if it is A1 to here. So put I value 1, J value 2 here. So 1 upon 2 into modulus of 3 into 1 becomes 3. Minus 3, J value is 2 here. Plus 2. Minus 3 plus 2 becomes minus 1. But modulus is that minus becomes plus 1 here. So 1 upon 2 into 1, therefore the answer is 1 divided by 2. A1 is 1 upon 2, so it is 1 by 2. So these are the answers here. It is the first answer and it is the second answer here. Okay. Okay. So now I am explaining types of matrices here. So here are different types of matrices here. First one is a column matrix here. A matrix is said to be column matrix if it has only one column. So examples here. So take matrix A is equal to here 1, 5 here. This is a column matrix. Okay, it has only one column here. So how many row here? 2 row and only one column. Yes, it's order is 2 into 1 here. Okay. Suppose the one more matrix here B. B is equal to, so take your A, B and C here. It has a 3 row and only one column here. So it is a 3 into 1 here. It is a matrix of order 3 into 1. Similarly, take one more matrix here. So C is equal to, so 0, 0, 0, 0 here. Even this is also column matrix here. Its order is a 4 into 1 here. Okay. And similarly, suppose D is equal to, you take your sin x and cos of x here. Even this is also a column matrix here. So its order is 2 into 1 here. Okay. Second one is a rho matrix. A matrix is said to be a rho matrix if it has only one row here. Okay. So take examples here. So A is equal to, okay, here it is a 0, 1. It is a rho matrix here. It has only one row but two columns here. Therefore order is a 1 into 2 here. Second example, B is equal to A 1 1, A 1 2, A 1 3 here. It is also rho matrix here. So its order is a 1 into 3. Only one row, three columns are there. So take one more example here. C is equal to, so e raised to x and sine of x here. Well, this is also rho matrix. Its order is a 1 into 3 and so on here. Okay. Next one here, a square matrix. An m into n matrix is said to be a square matrix if m is equal to n and is known as a square matrix of order n here. Okay. So examples here, A is equal to 1, minus 2, 3, 5 here. It's a square matrix. Its order is 2 into 2 here. 2 row and 2 column. Here both are equal. M and N both are equal here. So second example, B is equal to, okay, so 0, 1, 5, then the minus 3, 0, 2, then the 2, minus of 4 and a 0 here. Okay, this is also square matrix here. Its order is 3 into 3 here. So 3 rows are there and 3 columns are there. Consider one more example here. C is equal to, okay, so take here 5, 0, 1, 5, then 4, minus 2, minus of 3, 10, then 11, so 9, so 7, minus of 4 here, then take here 5, minus 5, 4, minus of 3 here. It is also square matrix here. Its order is 4 into 4. 4 rows are there and 4 columns. Therefore, these are all square matrices here. Just observe here. The elements from left top corner to right bottom corner are called principal diagonal elements, or simply we can say diagonal elements here. In this example, diagonal elements are 1 and 5. So 1, 5 are the diagonal elements of this matrix. In this case, so 0, 0, 0 here. These are the diagonal elements. Left top corner to right bottom corner. These elements are called principal diagonal or simply diagonal elements. In this example, so 5, minus 2, then 7 and minus 3 here. These are the diagonal elements. Left top corner to right bottom corner. So these are called principal diagonal elements. Just observe here. So here it is a square matrix. Then it is also known as a square matrix of order n here, because here m and n both are equal. So we can say it is a square matrix of order n. So here order of this matrix is a 2 into 2 here. We can say this is a matrix of order 2. Here it is a matrix of order 3 into 3 here. We can say it is a matrix of order 3. Even here also, its order is a 4 into 4. We can say it is a square matrix of order 4. Next definition of diagonal matrix. A matrix in which all the elements except the diagonal elements are 0 is called a diagonal matrix here. Okay. It's an asked in the year July 2014, Karnataka PU board examination here. So examples are, take A is equal to, okay, here A is equal to 5, 0, 0, 1. Okay, here a square matrix in which all the elements except the diagonal elements are 0 here. Here these are the diagonal elements, except the diagonal, these are elements 0 here. So it is a diagonal matrix. Suppose I take one more example here. B is equal to, so minus 5, जीरो 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 थ्री जीरो 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 फाइव ओके दिस वन मोर डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स हियर सपोज टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल हियर सो सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन जीरो जीरो वन हियर इवन दिस इज आल्सो डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स हियर ओके एंड सॉरी वी कैन राइट द नेक्स्ट डेफिनेशन स्केलर मैट्रिक्स ए डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स इन विच द डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स आर इक्वल इज कॉल्ड ए स्केलर मैट्रिक्स हियर ओके सो थ्री टाइम दे आस्क्ड हियर मार्च 2014 जुलाई 2015 जुलाई 2016 इन द ईयर मार्च 14 जुलाई 15 जुलाई 16 कर्नाटका पी यू बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन हियर सो एग्जाम्पल्स ए इज इक्वल टू हियर कैन टेक हियर 3 0 0 माइनस 3 ओके माइनस 3 0 0 3 हियर प्रिंसिपल डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स आर सेम हियर एंड अ नॉन प्रिंसिपल डायगोनल्स आर 0 देयर ओके सो स्केलर मैट्रिक्स इज आल्सो ए डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स हियर दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट डायगोनल मींस एक्सेप्ट द प्रिंसिपल डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स ऑल द एलिमेंट्स आर 0 देयर Hence, these are zeros and diagonal elements are same here. Diagonal elements are equal. E is called a scalar matrix here. So, take one more example here. B is equal to, so 6, 0, 0, 0, 6, 0, 0, 0, 6 here. This is a diagonal matrix here. Here, except the principal diagonal or diagonal elements are 0, 0. And all the diagonal elements are equal. Hence, it is a scalar matrix here. So, consider one more example here. So, C is equal to e raised to x, 0, 0, e raised to x here. Even this is also a scalar matrix. So, scalar matrix is a diagonal matrix here. Always. It is a diagonal matrix, but a diagonal matrix is not always a scalar. So, scalar matrix always a diagonal matrix, but all the diagonal matrix are not a scalar matrix. That is important here. Okay. So, these are examples for a scalar matrix here. Next, unit matrix. A diagonal matrix, again, even this is also diagonal matrix here. Unit matrix also diagonal matrix. A diagonal matrix in which each diagonal element is a unit here. Each diagonal element is a unit. Is called a unit matrix. So, a unit matrix of order n into n is denoted by in here. So, consider I2. I2 means here it has a two row and two columns here. So, 1, 0, 0, 1. It is a unit matrix here. Okay, it is a diagonal matrix here because non-diagonal elements are 0, 0. Okay, this is a diagonal matrix in which each diagonal elements are unity. Here, yeah, diagonal elements are unity. One here. So, consider one more example here. I3 is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 here. It has a 3 row and a 3 column here. So, it is denoted as a I3 here. It has a 3 row and 3 columns here. So similarly, suppose if you take I4 means it contains 4 row and 4 column here. So 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1 here. Okay. It has a 4 row and 4 column here. Hence it is taken as a I4 here. Here non-diagonal elements are 0 there. Here these are element 0 and here also 0 here. Only the diagonal elements are unity here. So it is a scalar matrix here. Okay. Sorry, it is not a scalar matrix here. It is a unit matrix here. In this case, unit matrix is a diagonal matrix as well as a scalar matrix here. Okay, that is important here because a unit matrix in which all the elements are same here. Diagonal elements are same. So we can say it is a scalar matrix also. Okay, and here non-diagonal elements are 0 here. Hence, it is a diagonal matrix. So, we can say unit matrix is a scalar as well as diagonal matrix. Yes. That is important here. So, next one here, zero matrix. A matrix is said to be zero matrix or null matrix if all its elements are zero and it is denoted by O here. Hence, here it is a null matrix or zero matrix here. All the elements are zeros. Again, it is a null matrix here. So, 0, 0 here. It is also null matrix. 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0 here. Then, this is also null matrix here. So, 0, 0, 0, 0. And so, all the elements are 0. And these are called zero matrix or null matrix, and it is denoted by O here. It is not a zero, it is a O.